Everybody, so I'm going to really quickly show you the samples that I got this week. Probably been like a week, 2 weeks, and some of the stuff that I found that probably didn't get put in the freebies of, you know, last week's or that I did. So if you're interested, keep watching and see what freebies I got this week. So the first thing I got is I got three of these sample size of the Arm & Hammer Sensitive whitening or toothpaste with orange gel in it. I've gotten a sample of this before, and I think Smiley360 sent me three of these to try out and do a review on them and all that. Smiley360 is kind of like influencer where they pick so many people and blah blah blah. Anyway, so I don't really want to bore you with that. So I got three of these to try. Today I got the Cracker Jack hearty mix of cheddar barbecue, and it's just, I've never tried this kind before, so I'm gonna try it and see what if I like it or not. So I'm gonna try that. The next thing I got is the Atkins starter pack thing, and I'm not gonna pick them up because they've been sitting in my mailbox and they're kind of, you put in the fridge or just get down to room temperature because they're really hot and they're, I don't want to smash it all up and not have the full effect of it. See if I like it or not. This one is the caramel chocolate peanut nougat bar. This one is the chocolate peanut butter bar, and this one is the caramel nut chew bar. And they also gave some other stuff. I don't know where I put it. It's just like their nutrition guide and stuff like that. Okay, so the next thing I got is from Marlboro, and it's two coupons for $1 off a pack. I don't smoke, but I do get these, and I give them to people that do smoke. I also got the Orville Redenbacher Pop Crunch, and I got the cheddar and caramel mix. This is from Kroger, and every Friday they allow you to redeem, load something onto your card. This week is the shampoo and conditioner from Clear. So you load that on your card on a Friday, and you have about like a week and a half to go and get it. Because I noticed I tried getting this on the day or the day after it loaded, and it was sold out. So I waited and I got this. So I'm looking forward, and that was a freebie. I got the Wheat Thins. You were able to, I think this is Twitter. They gave out so many, a disc-free coupon, and I picked up the sun-dried tomato and basil. They allowed you to pick out whichever kind you wanted, which is plain, whatever. And I picked out that, and I really liked it. My magazines, I got US Weekly, Brides, and Better Homes and Gardens. I won this necklace, and I'm probably just gonna give it to my daughter because it's this fashion and some of the things broke in it, but I won that off Listia. The next thing I got is this Dare to Go Bare, and this was from Clout, I do believe, and it's just a 2-week challenge. So I already took my picture of me with no makeup on, and I'm gonna start this today. Basically, it's just the it has the Eclos Apple Stem Cell Beauty, and it's got the Hydro Primer and SPF 30 for anti-aging, and then it's got the Moisture Therapy Cream. So that is the package, and then the Eclos Skin Prep Cleanser, and I'm going to do a review on this because I'm really interested in trying that out and doing the 2-week challenge, so I will do a video on that. And then I got from Smiley360 is Mission Azo, and it's the Azo for urinary pain relief and all that. There's 24 tablets in this box, and then a bunch of the tablets, and this cute water mug. So that was so pretty, and it's got those. And that is the top. So that is my freebies, and I will do a review on like the Azo. I'm not sure if I'll do the review on the Azo product right away, but I will definitely do a review on the Eclos products. So thank you for watching, and have a wonderful day.